on Friday night, 6 miles south of Louisville. The daughter of a man named Dewey Jones was killed. No one knows just who it was that took her life. We found her footprints leading through a cotton field. She was cold as ice.
They left her in the cotton field. Somebody killed Dewey Jones' daughter. We don't know who, wonder if we ever will. Local folks said she's the prettiest thing they'd ever seen, with the makings of a woman twice her age, 17. She was the envy of all the women throughout the town, 'cause everybody knew that Dewey Jones' daughter made the land.
Somebody killed Dewey Jones' daughter.
We found her face down where they left her in the cotton field.
Somebody killed.
We don't know who, wonder if we ever will. Rumors going round in a small country town, hard to prove. And everybody swore that she was gonna be a mother soon. Could have been the wife of a lover who couldn't stand the shame, or a lover afraid the child she bare might shed his name. When the sheriff arrived, the crowd moved back and the rain poured down. They lifted her up and carried her away. No one made a sound. No one saw what was underhand hidden on the ground. An empty bottle of pills and a rain-soaked field was never found.
Somebody killed Dewey Jones' daughter.
We found her face down where they left her in the cotton field.
Somebody killed Dewey Jones' daughter.
We don't know who, wonder if we ever will.
Somebody killed.
Face down where they left her in the cotton field.
Somebody killed Dewey Jones' daughter.
We don't know who, wonder if we ever will.